nuclear radiation change DNA? Yes. Can it create monsters like in movies? No. Radiation damages DNA by breaking its chemical bonds. This can cause mutations, tiny errors in the genetic code. Most of the time, cells repair the damage. Radiation doesn't add new genes or create giant creatures. It scrambles existing DNA, usually making organisms weaker, not stronger. So nuclear radiation changes DNA. But the real horror isn't mutants. It's long-term damage to life itself.